Remember when actors played humans? Now to bring home a paycheck, I dress up in fur. So I glue on my whiskers, tail, and animal hair. And I grin it, and I bear it with a purr. When I wear my brand new collar, and my fur is all smooth and pat, I love to hear the public holler. I enjoy being a cat. I'd rather do serious dramas, but as long as my paycheck's fat, the show is the cat's pajamas. I enjoy being a cat. Though folks say the show is long and boring, and we dance like neurotic chimpanzees, as long as the critics are adoring, I'm willing to wear a costume full of fleas. I'm strictly a Method Morris and a Puss in Boots acrobat. And I love purring in the chorus, being cute, cuddly, and coy, 'cause I enjoy being a cat. Remember when no one would cast me? Now I've got me a co-op, and I'm raking it in. Next season, I'm starring in Lloyd Webber's new show. I'll be playing Rin Tin Tin.